is this what the Leafs needed here? And some real good speed by Lupo to break the track, the zone, and then Ray